today I have a highly requested video. You guys have been sending me the links to this on Instagram. I've gotten some comments on YouTube about this certain product. I saw like a bunch on Instagram, like, they've been advertising like crazy, so I knew it was kind of a thing, but I wasn't sure if like, am I the only one seeing these ads? But when you guys started sending me them, I was like, okay, I have to get this. It is the colored hair wax. I'm gonna see if it shows up in my hair or how it shows up, what it's like, that kind of thing. If you guys are new to my channel, I'm Teresa Harado. I do this series of testing like hair dyes, color products on my unbleached, really, really dark hair to see like what it's gonna do, if it's gonna color it, leave a tint. I'm really excited to see if this one will show up because they showed people in the video with darker hair and having it show up, so I'm very intrigued. I got two shades. I got the gold because I thought maybe that'll look like highlights in my hair, and then I got the blue just because I saw some people with that and I was like, that'd be cool if it showed up in my hair. Probably like everyone, the biggest question is it gonna be stiff? Is it gonna rub off during the day? And is it easy to take off? That's the things that I want to figure out about these. I got the Mofa Jang ones, which seem to be the most common, the ones that a lot of people are advertising. Offhanded story that I'll just put more down below, but I bought two from this kind of shady company that I'm not even sure is actually gonna send me something, so I'll update down below. I'll just warn you about that. You might want to read before ordering from them, but these two I got on Amazon. Let's do a first impression here. I did pop these guys open before. I didn't try them though. Oh god, yeah, it's still so bad. It is the most, if you guys like have a person that wears a lot of cologne, if they spray it and then you go up to their neck and you smell it, it's just very, very strong. That's what this is like. It is like aftershave or something. I don't know. It's just very cologne smelling, not perfume, cologne. So it's very, very, very strong. So this is what the blue one looks like. It's a little like metallic looking. This is the gold one. Also very metallic looking. It just looks just like putty. It's gonna be interesting to see. I heard when you apply this, it could transfer on your clothes. So I wanna make sure that I'm not wearing a good shirt. So I'll be right back. So I'm gonna start off with the gold. If it's gonna color my hands, this will be easier to get off first. So it says, and I will tell you like all of the ingredients and everything on the box. Is it another language? No idea what's in here. There is some like an instruction that's kind of in English, and then on the back here it says, take a small amount of mud in the palm of your hand, circle rubbing uniform, try to get on your finger, and then gently pull the finger form from the hair root from the bottom up to smear evenly. So pretty sure I know what to do. We're just gonna do it how Instagram videos. So you just grab a little bit. It's like that much. I'm gonna stand up so you can see. I have that much on my hand, and I'm just going to go like that so it's like on my hands. This feels so odd. It definitely feels sticky. I mean, I definitely see something there. We're gonna try a little bit more. This feels so wrong. It just I'm hoping it changes texture because this does not feel very good. It is coloring my hair though, which is pretty nice, but it definitely feels like I'm just putting like a weird hair gel on my hair. Very stiff, thick hair gel. All right, so now we're gonna brush it through. That definitely looks pretty nice, but it's a little, it's very sticky. I'm waiting for it to change texture because this is definitely does not feel very good. I'm just gonna keep brushing it. Maybe that'll help. Oh yeah, it actually is helping a lot. I feel like I did an absolutely terrible job of making it even. But I will say, for some reason, as I'm brushing through it, it's actually not feeling like crispy. I can definitely feel something, but it's not crispy. Look at that. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Okay, we're gonna put more. See how it's like gross and stiff when you immediately apply it? But then you brush through it. And it like, I don't even know what happens with it, but it definitely isn't gross and stiff anymore. It's magic. That is so weird. Like, it is literally the weirdest thing ever. I don't know how it's doing that. I mean, you guys can see the life in my hair. Like, it's not, it's like too stiff. I will say it's a little bit more tangly because you can feel like a little bit of the residue on there still. Weird. I'm going to the entire this side of my head. You guys can see what it looks like more. I'm weirdly impressed. Okay, so this is it right now. I did like up here, down here. Granted, I'm not the best at making it even, but you can definitely see the coloring. This stuff is so weird. Like, I don't understand the formula, but it's really cool. So it's like a white roll of toilet paper and I'm sticking my hand on it and boom. There's no transfer. Like, it's completely dry on my hands. It does come off. I didn't try washing it yet, but if you go like this, it peels off. So I am like kind of blown away at this point. I think this stuff is like really amazing, other than the fact that I'm bad at it. I'm just really bad at it. When I'm running my hands through my hair, you barely feel anything. It's not like waxy or feel like I have hair gel in my hair. That was pretty cool. Let's try the blue. I want to see if that's gonna do anything. So that's what the blue looks like. My hands are gonna be like bright blue now. This is one that I saw an Instagram video on, so I was super excited. Ooh, how cool. You can already see it. I'm like so impressed. Can you see it? I can see it. That is crazy. I was not expecting it to be that good. Let me wash my hands again. I feel like a monster or something. I went pretty ham on this and I put a lot of product in. I did it multiple times to get this kind of vivid. And actually, I would say with 3 coats, you could get this vivid on my hair, which is pretty much black. So that's pretty cool. Right now, I'm still having a little bit of transfer as I run my hands through it and on top of it. So maybe that'll go away in a little bit. It's just like faint, very faint. Overall feeling, running it like my hands through my hair. Something that would make your hair just really stiff, it does not feel like that. Like, I can run my hands through it. If I put this in like the back of my head, it probably would get a little knotted up. But that could also be from putting a lot of product in, because I did put a good amount. It brushes through really easily. It's just weird. It's so weird, I don't know. Like, I'm not gonna sit here and say that, oh, it feels like nothing is on my hair, because there definitely feels like there's something on my hair. But I will say that I'm extremely impressed and would use this for like Halloween or maybe a spirit day or something, so that it would look like really cool. The gold is really nice too. It's more of a green gold, so I wouldn't say it's like natural. Like, it doesn't look like highlights that I would have in my hair. It just looks like a color, like gold on my hair, I guess. I've always wanted to know what I would look like with blue hair. I feel like it'd be kind of fun. Another thing to note when I brush my hair, which is how, you know, I get it to be manageable, there are little pieces of wax that fall down, which is not a problem as long as you're working in a space that you can like sweep up, because it's not like dying what it lands on. It's just you have to like get it off the floor. On the Instagram video, there are people that are like wondering if you can use hot tools once you have this in your hair. So we're gonna try that. I hope this doesn't light on fire. I will scream. It's so scary. I definitely left product on my roller. I don't know if you can see, but just a little bit. It didn't curl like the best. It's a very stiff curl, that's for sure. Try and brush through it. Okay, I wouldn't recommend, that. It does curl and like the color stayed, but because of the product, I don't even know what happened. It feels hard, so maybe, I don't know, did it remelt the product? I don't know. She want like nice loose curls, that's pretty nice, that looks pretty. Out of my other t-shirt, so maybe you guys can see it a little bit more in a natural setting, because I usually don't wear crewneck black t-shirts all the time. This side I use less on, and I can hardly feel any like residue. So the less product you use, the more you won't feel anything. I like the blue hair. Mm-hmm. So there's definitely still a tiny bit of transfer on my hands. Let's see. Not much, but a little bit. The gold isn't giving me really any transfer. I will update down below in a couple hours if it has set more, if it's giving me any transfer. And then I'm also gonna update you guys on how it washes out, because I know that's a huge question. It comes out in one wash because that's what you're supposed to do. But I will say it comes off your hands amazingly easy, so I can't imagine it would be too hard to get out of your hair. I just love the blue. The darker color is definitely easier to make more even. And if you were blessed with wavy hair, it's gonna look a lot more even because you can't really see like the different parts that I missed and everything. But I hope this was helpful and I hope you guys liked watching it. I still don't know how it works, but it's really magical. Definitely send me ideas because I love to do videos that you guys request and you've been sending them to me. I've loved it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in my next video.